Hi everyone, this is Sabrina. I'm here with what should be a short Faithful Friday scripture reading devotion and hopefully a word of encouragement to you. I'm going to read the devotion that encouraged me this morning to get up and proceed with the things that I needed to do today. Periodically, my husband and I will read a mini devotion, which, you know, it'll only be maybe three to seven days long on a very specific topic. And so this week we've been reading about activating the power of God's word. So I'm just going to go ahead and read the scripture and the devotion for today in regards to that topic. And it says, I can do all things. Paul emphasized that the power of Jesus lives inside of each believer. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me is one of the most beloved declarations of the faith. We see it on posters and wall art, on bracelets and greeting cards, and even painted on the faces of sports personalities. At first glance, Paul's words seem to bolster our American idea of personal empowerment, that we can achieve whatever we set our minds to. But Paul's words weren't those of self-empowerment, turning him into a Superman. Rather, Christ's spirit in Paul empowered him to endure the difficulties and challenges of his calling. He was strengthened to achieve exactly what God had ordained him to achieve. And most importantly, he was able to go through it all with the joy of contentment and the assurance that God would finish what he started. What Paul's declaration means to you is that the Holy Spirit will supernaturally empower you to do whatever God asks you to do. What is it you have to do? Know that whatever it is, God never planned for you to do it on your own. No, he will do the heavy lifting if you will do the heavy trusting. Hashtag activate the word. I can do whatever God wants me to do because the Spirit of Christ is in me. I am filled with the same power that raised Jesus from the dead and am empowered to do the greater works he promised. Christ in me gives me strength when I am weak, clarity when I feel confused, the right words when I need them, hope when I feel discouraged, joy when I am weary, and the ability to do whatever God asks of me. And that was based on the scripture in Philippians 4. It's 4:13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. I went a couple of scriptures back. So Paul is talking about the Philippian generosity. And in verse 11, it says, not that I speak in regard to need, for I have learned in whatever state I am to be content. I know how to be abased and I know how to abound. Everywhere and in all things I have learned both to be full and to be hungry, both to abound and to suffer need. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. So for me, that was encouraging this morning, because sometimes, you know, I get up and I'm not particularly interested in the day's responsibilities and duties. And when we take that scripture alone, I've been guilty of it myself. You know, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. It's not an issue of that I can do anything. It is I can do anything, but that means anything. If you go back, he's talking about when he was abased and abound, when he was in need and when he is full. So during those times, you know, I have to remember when I'm feeling like I don't feel like it, or I don't want to, or I don't have the strength, or I don't feel particularly well, I can do all things through Christ who strengthened me. And like I said, it was an encouragement to me, because I know that God will do what he's promised to do, and that he gives me the strength so that I can do what he has called me to do. I'm going to leave it at that, because I don't want to continue to babble on too long. I will put these scriptures in the description box. Again, comment, because I do read your guys' comments. It takes me a little while. Sometimes I'm able to respond right away, or at least acknowledge that I've read it by, you know, putting a little heart or a like next to your comment, but normally it takes me about a week so that I can sit down and actually respond to the comments. But I say to comment because you're encouraging me as well. And more than that, more than just encouraging me, everybody who reads your comments, we can all be encouraging each other. And that's really my goal. That's really, I have a heart for the community. And, you know, if it touched you or if it made you think of something, share it with me and share it with the other people who are reading the comments so that we can do what the word says and that we can edify each other and we could encourage each other and lift up this creative and crafty body in Christ. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a blessed, wonderful day, and I'll talk to you again soon. Bye.